I love where I live. I feel super lucky to be here in Pleasure Point. People vacation here. You know, we're not in Los Banos. And I think that life is so tough. You run on that treadmill and you take it for granted. Don't take it for granted. When you drive by Eastern Drive, like, wow, I live right here. I can work here.
Excited about it. And the days that I do find myself thinking, oh, I have to do this or I have to do that, I remind myself like that I get to, like how lucky I'm to get to do this. Meetings happen at our community table. It's a spot where ideas happen. It's a spot where people can dream, and we hope that when people dream, their dreams can also come true.